Iowa's Lieutenant Governor occupies the space within the governor's suite of offices on the first floor of the Capitol. In 1885, this room was used as the governor's business office. In January of 1999, the Lieutenant Governor moved from the ground floor into this recently renovated area. Of the 109 rooms in the Iowa State Capitol, this is the only one to date in which no stencil designs have been found as part of the stencil restoration process in the building.